Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can check the available storage on your Chromecast with Google TV. Okay, as you can see now I already checked my internal storage and the using app is already 1.3 GB. And another thing, it will show up one by one. And here is the available space. We have another 2.9 GB. Okay, to check this one, first of all, I go back to the home page first. And you need to press the right button. And then go to the setting here. After that, go to system. And now you can see the word storage. Just go to it. Select on it. And here, we can see the one I showed you at the beginning. And you just select on it. And go all the way down. And you will see the available storage of your Chromecast with Google TV. Okay, and that is the end of this video, and I hope you got the point. And now let me say goodbye and thank for your time watching this short video. I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.